What's up guys, how you all doing? Today I'm gonna be doing pretty cool experiment with pennies. You know, the older pennies before 1982 are mostly copper pennies. The newer pennies has a lot of zinc in it. So what will happen if we freeze these pennies and then smash it with a hammer? Let's find out. Okay, I'm just going to grab my tongs and dip it in liquid nitrogen. Boom, look at that. All that liquid nitrogen boiling in there.
Isn't it beautiful? Looks like just like water.
Okay, let's dump it out. Boom. Whoa. Did you hear that noise? And here's the pennies. The brighter ones are zinc pennies. The darker ones are copper. Okay, let's give it a little smash. Nothing really happens to this, huh? Nothing happens. Now let's hit a zinc penny. Boom, look at it, it's fell apart. Look at that, it just smashes in pieces. Wow. It's crazy, isn't it? Whoa, this one completely fell apart. Look at that, just smashing a few pieces. Now the copper pennies, I can smash it and smash it. And they're not going to break. Isn't it crazy? Why is that? Let me know in comments below. There is a zinc penny, I think. Let's see. 1984. Boom! Look at it. It just flew apart. This one is 1994. Look at it. It just fell apart. So as you can see, copper survives. Very cool experiments, and let me know in comments below why zinc falls apart but copper pennies are not.